Doctor, Wolfgang, I heard you was a mastermind of crimes, baby, and I'd like for you to break it down for me, and let a nigga know about the criminal aspects, and the subliminal criminal aspects of a brother's life and all that.
Get out and get some.
I need some of that motherfucking dollar bill,
nigga. What?
Come on,
I ain't nobody getting me no handouts. Yeah, I'ma tell you how it goes.
It ain't your average crime. It fits one of mine's. I tried to warn him at first, but I gotta prove it this time. They call me Chuckwick, the fifth ward hard crippler. Niggas think they're the devil. Bitches have hit Hitler. But still, I'm real with these skills that I've mastered. Peeling your caps backwards, so I've never been captured. So I'm physically and mentally relentless. I live for the killing. I'm Chuck E's, my accomplice. And me, I'm a psycho comma. Killer with the skills, release these tales of drama. That fuck around and sell a million copies still. Motherfucking coppers wanna watch me chill. That know I'm on their brain. So they never out my range, cause I'm shit like Danny Ames. Up with two clips minimal. Now I'm at your funeral. Should've never fucked with that subliminal criminal.
As I rat-a-tat-tat, grab your cat and watch your fucking back. Cause ain't no hope, gang, bitches on the real. So you best be packing your steel, or you bitches be getting killed. Jackins and robberies ain't nothing but hobbies. See, you best to toughen, don't be rolling sleep sloppy. Cause I'm a jack, ya fool, I'ma get ya. Now I'm gonna make this spray, hit ya bitch, ya lick, ya split ya. So knuckle down, a motherfucking knuckle up. Fucking get fucked, hard like Chuck. So don't push your motherfucking luck. 3x7, I'm gonna meet to all the tech, now shot. If I see you feeling pulling next to me, I'm camping, going for my unschool motherfucker. Although I'm only 18, stepping hard for the scene. In 95, you don't see what I mean. Filling up the hospital, stressing out my mental. So say what's up to a subliminal criminal.
In the barbarian motherfunky stay high dollar bill stir. It's gonna break down what makes up a subliminal criminal and why it's a white collar crime. Below the threshold of conscious perception, inadequate to produce conscious awareness, criminal of involving or having the nature of a person who has committed or being legally convicted guilty of a crime. It is shameful and disgraceful that you don't know what time